But like, it's baffling to me, like, especially as a man, because I feel like men get really cagey and shut off when a feminist comes up to them and then tries to tell them a bunch of shit about the, it's like, do you like chocolate chip cookies? It's like, okay, I don't know where this anger's coming from. Did I say something to her that pissed her? Yeah, I really like chocolate chip cookies. Well, you should know that then if you do, then you support spousal abuse and domestic violence. I just like cookies. Well, why is that? Ugh, everyone knows that the man that invented chocolate chip cookies beat his wife every night until she made the perfect recipe for chocolate chip cookies. I'm like, well, shit, that sounds like a good fucking team. I mean, have you had chocolate chip? Have you had the delicacy of chocolate chip cookies?